Hi guys, welcome to the channel. If you're new, my name is Amber. This is Amber Fam. You know what Amber Fam means, bro. My name is Amber. Y'all the fam. The fam is family. Awesome. Okay, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. It'll be down here, down below. And hit the bell because you always be notified when I post a new video. And I try to post every Monday and Friday. I did miss Monday, so that's what I posted yesterday. That's why I moved my hair. My curls are going crazy today. So, yeah. I think I'm going to dye my hair again. Because my really fit, I know it's like brown. So, yeah. And today, I have a code for y'all today. I'm working with SimpleHealth. And it looks like this. Okay. Okay, let me see, zoom in. Okay, so this is the site. Let me open, see the code. It's right there. And I'll type down below because y'all probably can't see it. Okay, the screen, you're gonna get this like this. First, you just have to put you, like, your email. Like, let's get started. You continue. I'm gonna ask you for your email, like, sign up. And you put like, it makes like a password. And you hit submit. And you have an account to submit help. You log in. And you use my phone code. Right now, I'm going to make a code. Then it asks you for your first and last name. And I'm gonna do that so I'm gonna pause the video real quick and I type because it's taking me like a while. Okay, it'll take me a long time. It'll take me like a couple seconds. So you can put your first last name. Then you put like your state you live in. And I live in Texas, so I put Texas. And it asks you your female or male and stuff like that. And it asks you for your date of birth too. Ooh, and I put my phone off. Sorry guys. And it asks you for your date of birth. You have to be like 18, like you don't deliver to you like in Texas. And it's not eligible because I'm 19, so yeah. Then they ask you for this. And they ask you for your daily again. And they ask you for your height, or feet, or pounds. And they ask you, are you pregnant and stuff like that? And I am not. I didn't have insurance. Oops. I mean, go back. I didn't tell y'all that. And they ask you, do you have insurance? I do. So I had to hit yes. And they ask you, what kind of like birth control you looking for? And they ask you, have you been pregnant in the past? I have. And they're asking you, do you want to get that pregnant trip again? You hit yes. And they will take you like to the brands and stuff like that. Like that's a brand. To be honest, I don't remember the brand I had, to be honest. So I like run away. Yesterday I just ordered mine. I ordered mine earlier. I think I like one brand. So, now why not they gonna scribe me one? after you hit like the brand you always get, they ask you what this, the ring thing. I don't feel comfortable having that inside me. And they ask you these kind of questions. And I told them different fantasy and regular periods and just crowns. I had bad crowns sometimes on my period. I just ended my period like last week. I know that TMI. I know that 2 months in the mason. So yeah. Sometimes I have really bad crowns and I had like really bad attitude. I think that's why I made a couple of days or miss a day or so because of my crown. Because sometimes I can like sit and talk for having bad crowns or stuff like that. And I don't want to bring y'all down because y'all down, I get down. I get very emotional on my period. Even as my best friend, I get very emotional. Like, one time, when me and my best friend were in high school, just like in 2016, not like decades ago. I haven't been in high school for a while. I graduated like 2019. So, yeah. That's like a long time ago. And I was like feeling it because of my period. Like, his grandmother bought me like a whole box of goodies, like chips and stuff like that. I'm like so sad. I'm so sweet. I didn't even ask for them. They just gave it to me. I'm like so sad. I can't eat it all by myself. So I gave some to him and my friends. And some people I don't even know because I can eat all that by myself. So yeah, his family is so sweet. Okay, back to the video. Oh my god, my hair is going crazy. So you like, you pick all you want to. Okay, and I see, do you want money periods or you can skip? We haven't had my periods because I was scared I probably did something wrong. Like one time, I did like last month, no, the following month, because my period was late. And I'm like, what's going on? Because my period always changes on me, so I never know when I'm going to start or when it's going to end. Like, it's weird. Probably I go to the doctor for that because it's so confusing and always changing. And they ask you, do you have any side effects on birth control? Are you for no side effects, and just say yes or no. And next they want to know about your health. And they ask you how you're getting birth in 6 weeks, no. And they asking you your breastfeeding, definitely not. And I'm asking you, you want to speak at school, and like, are you smoking or stuff like that? And that's me, nope. And I'm asking me, like, or ask you, that like, you have like blood pressure, and I don't. They said no. Yes or no, here you do. And I ask you, do you have diabetes? I'm sorry about the screen changing in the background. I need to get a ring light and head to the store and get one. And I'm asking you this too to say yes or no. And I'm gonna be all of them. And I'm asking you, I'm also gonna ask you this too. To say yes or no. The other you ask you this too. They also ask you this, like your family history and stuff like that. To say yes or no. Like you had like blood clots and stuff like that. And when you have like any medicine and stuff like breast cancer and stuff like that. No. Yeah, asking you, do you have like any surgeries or upcoming surgeries? Me, no, not know of. So me, let me know. anyone know what kind of medicines you take? I do have asthma, but I don't take medicine for that. That's a, I had a inhaler, I was like in fifth grade. I only have the attacks, I only have anxiety and panic attacks once in a while, that's about it. But okay, I don't have speech, so yeah. Like, so what can we like, say? I'm gonna talk too fast. That's like, about it. But I'm not taking medicine like now. Only when I have a cold or stuff like that. And also, I know, are you allergic to any medicine or stuff like that? Me, no, and I know of. Ever known your blood pressure? Me, I would say normal because I wouldn't know yet. Even it was normal last time I checked, so yeah. I'm gonna turn off again. And you wanna know your history and stuff like that and the little case. Oh, I mean history and the location. But it's awesome knowing you don't really have to do that. And see he wants as a morning cart. I did add these. This came out to like $60 for me. But it was free because of my insurance. So yeah. Yeah, insurance, you had to pay like $60. They also give me free condoms and pills too. I will show y'all when it comes in the mail. I didn't make this video like in months. But like literally been months. I think last time I did this video like in 2019, I think. And I eligible for the one for the free. They also gave me Fremont condoms and Rosie pills. They gave me Ella. Oh, that's the one I had last time. And you like to put your insurance on there? And you have insurance. And I'm gonna add mine later. Oh yeah, you also need your government ID or school ID. It didn't work. Have your picture and your date of birth on there. It should work. And I don't have ID yet, so I use my old school ID from high school. So yeah. And they asked me for your shipping address. I do that one on camera. Cause I don't know why I know how to live. I am going to open a full box. So I'm going to have that address, but not my home address. Cause that would be kind of weird. I like my privacy. And they ask you for your phone number, so like that. I also gonna put that on camera. And then he asks you for your credit card number, stuff like that. Okay, I'm going back. My mom's calling me. Okay, sorry guys. I am back. After you put your credit card numbers in, and I'm going to put it in there because I've already placed an order, so now we're going to redo that. Then you will put in my code, where it's like promo codes or stuff like that, like put my code down in there, and you get $10 off. Then you place your order. Okay. Okay, now answer some questions. Whoever leaves like comment down yesterday, I think I'm back to y'all like 5 minutes ago. And thank you for coming. like coming down with you. Thank you very much. And now I'm pressing the card list on my phone. Oh yeah, I think I'm the phone. Okay, I am back. Okay, question one for the Q&A to get to know me, or I'll probably name it something. Okay, for the Chris, I think y'all already know who that is right now. Okay, it's Cowboy for now. My middle name, Elizabeth Nicole. My color is like a dark brown, but on camera is brown. Do you see like a tip of blue in the corner right here? Or am I just tripping? Or have I seen things? I think that's a vaccine on the 14th, so if I do send to me. I don't have a head anymore. I don't really have a tiredness. And I'm always itchy. So, yeah. Okay, this is kind of weird with 3 suicides. I wear 8. Or 8.5 or a 9. It depends on the suicide. In boys, I would like a 6 or a 7. Okay. 4. Last time you cried. It was just 3 bummer today. My biggest fear, losing my friends and family. Last song you listen to, Don't Worry About a Thing. Last person you text. I believe with my mother. Yeah, I was with my mother this morning. Okay, listen to status. Single. Favorite sports team. I only have one, but guys, status Cowboys. Favorite color, pink, purple. Light jeans all the time. Best friend. Okay, I'd say his first name, no, his last name, Matthew. Favorite 70. The Ace family. Any scars? Yes, I have one under my chin. When I'm dancing at Walmart, I'm gonna like a toddler. I was like this, like went to first grade when I got this scar. What else? Oh yeah, I got one on my ankle or my right foot. I like drawing like in sixth grade. I was at home and the whiteboard broke. And I put it on my bed, and it cut my ankle, or by my foot heel, whatever you call it. It got cut there, it was really deep. That's what had those scars. And when I was in middle school, I think like 6th or 7th grade, my stepbrother's dog bit me right here, right here. And right here. Those are the scars I can think of I have right now. Kiss anyone? No, I haven't. Someone you hate? I don't hate anyone. Ever done drugs? No. Height? I'm 5'7.5. Are you currently happy? Yes. Do you drink? No. Last thing you bought? Oh, last thing I bought was a kind of sauce with cheese and kind of sauce and eggs, tacos. Last thing you ate? Well, I just named it. Kind of sauce with cheese and kind of sauce and eggs. Day or night? I am a night person. Me and my best friend are both night persons. Really like waking up in the morning. I could be 11, 1:15 in the afternoon. Favorite lyrics? That's one thing I listen to a lot. I guess my favorite is that's one thing. Okay, Don't Worry About a Thing. Do you ever get second chances? Yes, I do. My favorite pets or pets I like, I would say dogs and cats. I like all animals, to be honest. Random facts. I can't think of one at the moment. I had to give back to you if I get one. Okay, Moon, I am tired. Last book I read. Okay, let me show y'all. I mean this up. I've been reading these books. I just read this one a few minutes ago. The jealous type? I can't be the jealous type, but I really haven't been jealous or anything at the moment, to be honest. My birthday is July 26th in a few months, and I'll be 20. You know what's funny? Me and my best friend Lily had the same birthday month. But his birthday is the day before mine. I can't believe he'll be 23 this year. This is a little surprising. This is for like, it was just yesterday when I met him, like 2016. No, it was 2015, my bad. I think it was a song for me and him, friendship. I call it like 2016. And I probably uploaded. I'm probably not. I probably have somebody edit because I really suck at editing a video. I probably have him editing, my best friend. You probably have it like than me. I'll try to edit the song or not. Favorite song? I'll say it's Selena. Dreaming of You. I think nobody really knows those songs anymore because he died like a long time ago. Worst mistake. Okay, my worst mistake was letting my father rape me when I was 11 years old. Anyone know the story about that? Go on my story on what it pays and y'all can read all about it. I just they post part 1 and part 2 when 11 and 12. I'm upload when I'm 13, probably sometime next week or so. I haven't read it yet, so yeah. Someone I trust. My best friend and family and friends. I can speak today. Do you believe in love? Yes. Are you okay? I am fine. Okay, and these 25 facts about me. What's your full name? My full name is Amber Skyen Elizabeth Nicole. What is your zodiac sign? I'm a Leo. Who is your best friend? Matthew. I call him Cowboy. Can I find a picture of me and him on Instagram? But I can be pretty old. Because me and him never be posts on Instagram. Now you find one of my old account on Instagram that I don't even have anymore. Let me try to find it. This is my old account. Okay, that's me. Around my mother on his graduation party. So that's him. Like, he's gonna come on Gardens Day during his whole family in his t-shirt. He's just taking my t-shirt like the following year, like so awkward. He told everybody that was his girlfriend. Like, he was like choking on my soda. And his stepfather like looked like sending some bear. I'm like, no thank you, I'll play drink for the children. I'm like, I don't want to drink yet, cause I am not 21 yet. But I hear it this long in 2016, but the hairstylist is messing my hair. No, my hair is long now, I'm barely even growing. I also had this picture. I only had this picture when I was in high school, to be honest. The other picture I have is this one. I said I asked him for the pictures because he had more pictures than me. Okay, now I'm gonna go to his page. Like, who months ago, he like told me if I attacked me, like, texting me on Instagram. Like, he hadn't been on Instagram in years, so he didn't if I was attacking me. I told him that I was sitting down and like, fell on the floor. Cause I felt like my was in my pocket, on my phone, is all his name. Like, on my DM, on my IG. Like, I don't see things. Like, I was ball, like, I was saying things. Like, no. I thought it was big going crazy. I thought he, like, you told me Bryce attacked me. Okay, let me find it. Oh yeah, late 2016, I have my best friend taking pictures of Santa Claus. It's so funny to me to this day. He like told me, like, so many fun of me and I can't help it. It is so funny to me. And this is one of Fisher's. And I kind of saw his IG. For, I think if I can kind of see it though. I can follow him if you want to. Because I don't see nothing rude or stuff like that to him. Because he wears his hoodie like me. Or he also has a Leo, to be honest. And my phone turned off. I had this one, but mine said 2019. I lost it because it got stolen from my mom's vehicle. As I missed his family, they are so sweet. I can't believe it, like his mother was praying and ready for me and him. That totally got me off guard. Oh my god. Someone got Matthew off guard. Right there. I was like, I'm looking at pictures, I can say so sad. Oh, I forgot he took my sunglasses. I think he still have it, to be honest. Wait, I made him like the same drinks too. I think I actually got him on that, or he got me on it, I don't remember. I'm sorry, I can't say that, you know, really, sorry. That's when I said cry. But I made him look like a bunch of jam. I was planning on taking him last year during the COVID-19 happened. And I probably would take him when it was over. I also was planning on taking him to Six Flags for his birthday last year. Then change it. I'm like so disappointed. Oh yeah, I made him the same jacket, but my friend took my jacket. I try to find a new one to match him. Cause my best friend have a date with me and him matching. Oh yeah, his cousin George. I've been knowing George since like kindergarten, even years. I think George is older than me. I have heard to say the bus driver you can get with donuts. He wasn't Chris at his food. Okay, here's a red fish right here. Okay, I didn't talk to him, talk about him too much on this channel. Okay. And the first time I ever start crying. Because my best friend made me worry. Like, why are you crying on social media? Okay, where was I? How do you feel right now? I feel okay and very emotional right now. condition status, single, for a movie, Fast and the Furious, all of them. Hotel you are, I'm 5.5. Okay, that will be all for now because it's going on to be 32 minutes. Okay, thank you for watching. And don't forget to like, subscribe, if you don't get any bell, I put in Monday and Friday. And if you want to see my latest video, I'll put two up here and a face of me right here for y'all to subscribe. And don't forget to hit your notification bell. And some of y'all not subscribed to my channel, so go and subscribe. And don't forget to check out my clothesline. I'll put the link down below and a link for the Burger 12. I'll be down below. And thank you for watching this video, hello friends. And I will see y'all Monday. And thank you for watching. Peace.